Everyone, welcome to our first ever Camp TV virtual workshop. Camp TV is back for a third summer on PBS stations all around the country. And to celebrate, we're doing this fun hands-on session today, and it's great to see all of you here. To get started, I'd like you to gather a few materials, a piece of paper, a marker or crayons, a pair of scissors, and some tape. And today we have our friends from National Dance Institute and New Victory Theater who are going to be doing some fun things with us. So in order to get started, I'd like to introduce a very special guest. And our special guest is Mia, who's the new co-counselor for Camp TV. So can you guys join me in giving a big warm welcome to Mia? Mia!
Hey there, how's it going? Thank you so much for having me. I'm so excited to be here. And today we're going to make some music, we're going to learn a dance, and we're going to have a puppet party. Are you ready? I'm so ready. Let's get started. We're going to start off making some music. I'd like to invite Yakir from National Dance Institute to the stage. Yakir is going to show us how we can all make music along with him. Hey, Yakir.
Hi, Mia. It's so nice to be here. I'm so excited. Let's break up this heat and learn how to make music with our bodies. But first, I want to introduce one of my closest friends. This is Jasmine. Isn't she gorgeous? Look at her. Oh, delicious. Jasmine is a dumbek. Dumbek is one of the most celebrated drums of the Middle East. And dumbek sounds like that, named dumbek, because it has two distinct sounds. A dum,
which is a low sound,
and a thick, high sound, very piercing. And the way you play the dumbek is you mix the dum and the bek, and it goes like this. Now, how about we take those sounds and you articulate them with our body and our voices. So instead of hearing the drum on the drum, we're gonna do it like this. Take your hand, place it right here on your core, and say doom. You could do it with your eyes, doom. You could do it with your feet. I'm choosing to do it with my hand. Now watch, we're gonna do two dooms in a row. Doom, doom. Try that. Nice. Now we're gonna shift to a different sound right here. I'm using my knees, but you can choose to do your feet, or your ear, or your bald head. Ugh, oh, that hurts. Try this way. Doom, doom, tech. Try that. Now use your voice and articulate on your body. Doom, doom, tech. Try it. Nice. Now let's do the second part of the rhythm. Doom, doom, tech, doom, tech. Notice, first I'm using two dooms and one tech. And I'm using one doom and one tick. Slow motion version. Doom, doom, tech, doom, tech, doom, doom, tech, doom, tech. Supersonic version. Doom, doom, tech, doom, tech, doom, doom, tech, doom, tech. Let's do the slow motion version first. Ready, go underwater. Boom, boom, boom. Tech, do it with me. Tech, doom, doom. Tech, doom, tech. Excellent. Fast. One, two, here we go. Doom, doom, tech, doom, tech, doom, doom, tech, doom, tech, doom, doom, tech, doom, tech. How about that? Now, let's try this, a little experiment. Can we do it four times in a row? And after that, feet, feet, clap. Here's an example. Doom, doom. Tech, doom, tech. That's one. Doom, doom, tech, doom, two. Doom, doom, tech, doom, three. Doom, doom, tech, one, two, boom. Got it? Let's give it a try. One, two, here we go. Doom, doom, tech, doom, tech. That's one. Doom, doom, tech, doom, tech. Doom, doom, tech, doom, tech. Doom, doom, tech, right, left, clap. Ha ha. Now, right, left, clap means we're changing something. I'm gonna choose to use my other hand. Doom, doom, tech, doom, tech. But you can choose to do something else. Maybe doom, doom, tech, doom, tech. Doom, doom, tech, doom, tech. Or doom, 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 doom. Something like that. Okay, but this is the switch. Something has to change. Ready? Four times, switch, four times, switch. Yes? All right, let's give it a try. The slow version first. Five, six, here we go. Doom, doom, tick, doom, that's one. Doom, doom, tick, doom, that's two. Doom, doom, tick, doom, that's three. Doom, doom, tick, we switch. Doom, doom, tick, doom, tick, doom, doom, tick, doom, tick, doom, doom, tick, doom, tick, doom, doom, tick, what, and pose. Hold it. Don't blink. Don't eat. Don't smell your feet. Good. Okay, listen. Before we go, I want to call one of my closest friends, Kalia, over. Kalia, can you join me? And we can do this together. We're gonna do the medium version and then the speedy version. Doom, doom, tick, doom, tick, four times. Switch, doom, doom, tick, doom, doom, other hand or other part. And then switch, hold it. Steady, you can smile. Let me see some teeth. Make sure before we perform, actually everybody, let's just comb our eyebrows. My eyebrows go really crazy. And then when I comb them, it helps me perform a little better. Okay, excellent. Medium version. Kalia, you ready? One, two, here we go. Doom, doom, tech, doom, tech, doom, doom, tech, doom, tech, doom, doom, tech, doom, tech, doom, doom, tech, other side. Doom, doom, tech, doom, tech, doom, doom, tech, doom, tech, doom, doom, tech, doom, tech, doom, doom, tech, and pose. Don't blink, don't eat, don't smell your. Did you say feet? Aha! Excellent! Very nice! Now let's try the supersonic version. Ready? Comb your eyebrows. Will you help me? I'm gonna comb my beard a little bit. This side's a little wild. Is it looking good, Mia? Is it okay? Am I ready to perform? Okay, Mia, give me the go ahead. Let's do this.
You look great.
Thank you! I feel great! Let's do the supersonic speed. Five, six, here we go! Doom, doom, tech, doom, tech, doom, doom, tech, doom, tech, doom, doom, tech, doom, tech, doom, doom, tech, fly the side! Doom, doom, tech, doom, tech, doom, doom, tech, doom, tech, doom, doom, tech, doom, tech, doom, doom, tech, and pose! Show me some teeth. Woohoo! Awesome job, everybody. Now you know your body can also be a drum. Back to you, Mia. That was so much fun. Thank you, Kalia.
That was so fun. Thank you so much, Akira. Thank you, Kalia. I had no idea I could make such great music just using my body. Thank you so much.
Right. Your instrument travels with you.
Wow. We are instruments. It's amazing. You know, all that music really made me want to dance. And I get the sense that Kalia knows a thing or two about dance. So could we bring Kalia back up here? This is Kalia from National Dance Institute, and she's going to teach us a dance. Hey, Kalia.
Hey, Mia. Oh my gosh, our names rhyme. Did you know that?
Mia and Kalia.
Mia and Kalia. All right, it is time for some dancing. Who's ready for some dancing? Ooh, I see some thumbs up. Excellent. Well, we are going to do a dance about one of my favorite foods of all time. Can you guess what it is? It's spaghetti! Does anyone else like spaghetti?
I love spaghetti!
Yakir loves spaghetti. Spaghetti is the first food that I learned how to cook. So we're going to do a dance about it. So I'm going to invite you to stand up if you want, or you can do a chair dance. That's cool too. All right, so we are going to be like those straight sticks of spaghetti. So you can reach your arms to the sky and reach your head up toward the sky, make a really straight body. And we're gonna jump 8 times in a row. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Woo, I love this straight spaghetti. Let's try it in a circle. Ready, steady, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wonderful. After you have your straight spaghetti, we're gonna put it in the boiling water. Everyone show me some water boiling. Ooh, I see some wiggly dancing there. I love it. Let's do 8 counts of spaghetti jumping in a circle plus 8 counts in the boiling water. Can we get Yakir back up here? He's gonna play his Zoom deck for us as as we do our spaghetti dance. Now, because we're on Zoom, there might be a little bit of a lag, so you can just listen to Yakir's music and dance along to that. All right, Yakir, count us in, please.
5, 6, here we go. Enter.
Drain out the water. So everyone pour your pot, pour that water out all the way to one side and pour to the other side. Good, let's do 4 counts in each direction. I love how much you're leaning. Yakir, can you count us in?
5, 6, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, other side.
Ooh, good, our spaghetti is drained. It's time to put on the sauce. I like tomato sauce, spread some tomato sauce. Do I have any butter people out there? Anyone like butter on your pasta? Oh, I see some butter people. What about pesto? Are there pesto people out there? It's a little fancy, some pesto. All right, and cheese. Who likes cheese on their pasta? I do too. So whatever your favorite sauce is, butter, tomato sauce, pesto, anything else, you're gonna spread that on. So it goes like this. Spread the sauce, great. Okay, so we're gonna do the whole thing. 8 counts of our straight spaghetti dropping down into the water. The water boils and it bubbles and we turn all wiggly. Then we pour the water out to one side and the other side, and then we're gonna spread our favorite sauce on the spaghetti. All right, here we go. Arms to the sky, lifting up the top of your head to the sky. Can I say, Yakir?
5, 6, here we go.
A challenge for you. Are you ready for it? We're gonna do the whole thing, but shorter. 4 counts to jump in a circle, 4 counts to wiggle in the water, 4 counts to pour. We're just gonna pour to one side because it's really fast. We don't want to burn ourselves with the water, so we're just gonna pour to the first side, and then we're gonna spread the sauce. Get ready. 4 counts each. Good luck.
5, 6, here we go.
Last, I saw there was a lot of cheese people. Anyone cheesy? Show me a cheesy smile. Ding! We're gonna, yes. Oh, I love these smiles. We are gonna put some cheese. So get your cheese grater, get your favorite kind of cheese, and we're gonna grate the cheese. Can I see some shoulders with that? Oh yeah. Then go the other way, grate that cheese. One more time. Good, pick up your pasta, give it a nice smell. And then, offer it up to your friends, your family, your siblings, whoever you want to give your pasta to. Maybe it's for yourself. All right, here we go. Let's sprinkle the cheese, smell, and then offer our delicious meal to our friends. Here we go. Yakir, come sit.
5, 6, 7, grate the cheese.
All right, cooks, get into a chef position. Maybe you have your spoon to stir. Yakir's gonna count us in. We're gonna do the 8s of everything, then 4 counts each, then the cheese and the cheesy ending. I think we're ready for it.
Hey, Kali, look what I found. Kali, I found this brush that I had. It kind of looks like spaghetti, so I'm gonna try to play the dance with that.
Oh, I love it.
Make That's pasta sweet. And play pasta.
Excellent.
5, 6, 7, and jump. And wiggle. 4.
Are you feeling hungry now?
I am so hungry. I know what I'm making for dinner tonight, and it is spaghetti. The question is just, what will the sauce be? I don't know. Those all sounded really good. Thank you so much, Kalia and Yakir. That was amazing. So fun.
Thanks, everyone, for dancing with us.
For our final activity today, we're going to have a puppet party. That's right, a party with puppets. To get the party started, I'd like to introduce Siobhan from New Victory Theater. Hey, Siobhan.
Hey, Mia. Hi, everyone. I'm so excited. I'm already so pumped from all this dancing and all this music. It's time to get some puppet friends involved. So together, we're going to craft some really, really easy puppets by puppifying the things around us. Puppifying the things around us. What do I mean? I mean that anything can be a puppet. You could have a camera that's a puppet. Ooh. Or a cup that's a puppet. And you know what? Even your hands could be a puppet. Okay, see you later. So think about it. What are you going to choose to puppify? Take a second and grab something near you, or get your hand ready to turn into a puppet. I'm looking at my items around me, and I'm, well, you look at that. I'm gonna pick this spatula, and not just any spatula, a frosting spatula. I see a lot of puppet potential here. And I also, let's see what we got in this room. Let's see all this puppet potential. Wow, I see glass. Oh, such cool things, a shoe. There are so many good puppets out there. I am so excited because it's time to bring them to life by adding some eyes. So let's put your friend down just for a second and get ready to make some eyes. So you're gonna need your paper and your something to write with, whether that be a marker, crayon, whatever you got. Now I'm gonna show you how to make some really easy eyes. But if you already know how to make some eyes, I'm not gonna hold you back and I'm not gonna stop you. You make the eyes the way you want to, but I'm gonna show you a quick and easy way. Let's turn this down this way. Move the spatula a little bit. So I like to draw my eyes close to the edge of the paper so that when I cut it, it's not a long way to go. It's just right there on the edge. So I'm gonna do two circles. Like that. And then I'm gonna do two arched lines on the top, just like that, little eyelids. And then we're gonna do two circles right filled in on the inside, like that. And look, we have eyes. So close to bringing them to life. Now you need to get your scissors. Oh, thank you. And remember to always be safe. If you need a grown-up's help, please ask for their help to cut out those eyes. Actually, thank you. So cut them out as you like them, get them real good and close, or maybe cut them out together, all up to you. So they're gonna look something like this. Oh, ah, check them out. Aren't they fun? If you have your eyes ready, show them. These are my eyes, ready to go. And it's time to make them sticky, to stick them to our friends. Perfect. I love it. I love it. Okay, so what we're gonna do, oh, I got some marker dirty, is get your tape and you're gonna flip your eyes. So this is these are the sides I drew on. You wanna go to the other side and stick it on the back of there. I'm gonna get my tape, do a little split this in half, get it together. Did I do it right? I did, yay! There's a tape. One more. You might need an adult help to do this as well. If not, that's dope. That's totally awesome. So here we go. Eyes. Ooh, actually that looks like a snail. Hello, how are you doing today? Okay, back to the party. We gotta get our puppet friend ready. So pick up your item and get ready to stick those eyes right on. And you can choose to stick them up high, maybe in the middle, maybe down low, maybe your puppet is sideways and the eyes belong that way. But I'm gonna put mine right here. Get them sticky, ready to go. Yeah, put your friends up to the camera, show them.
I love them so much already.
So now this is serious. You want to look at your puppet. You want to look at them and you want to think, what is their name? What can we name this puppet? How does this puppet move? Does it move really, really fast? Have some fun playing around. Introduce the puppet to your friends, to the screen. Say hello. Maybe they make a sound. Let me think. This is Tammy. And Tammy moves really fast. And when she does, she hops around. Up down. This is Tammy. Go ahead, show your friends to the camera. We're almost ready for the party. All we need are a few dance moves, okay? So you can have your puppet do the side to side, as I like to call it, your little sway to the side. You can follow me, a little sway. Maybe in the party they jump around, jump around. Yep, I see it. Or maybe they just bop to the beat, real cool. Yeah. So we're gonna get some music going, and when you hear the music, move around, have fun. You could do one of those dance moves, or you can freestyle your own. We like to call that a freestyle, so make up your own. You probably got some really good dance moves out there. So if you wanna join me on stage, which means to be seen with your puppet, dancing in the party, raise your hand and we'll spotlight you. So let me know if you wanna join me on stage. So get ready, the music's gonna begin. DJ, hit the music. Everyone, the party does not have to stop here. I just gotta go. But that's okay, because you can make a bunch of other puppet friends, add them to the guest list, and party all you want. Thanks for playing. Had so much fun. Back to you, Mia.
Thank you so much, Vaughn. That was so much fun. And big thank you to Tammy. Loved meeting Tammy and all of our new puppet friends. And thank you everyone who came up to dance. That was so fun. I never wanted this party to end, but unfortunately it is time. It is time to go, which doesn't mean you have to stop partying at home. I just want to say thank you so much to everyone for joining us today. Big thanks to our friends from National Dance Institute and New Victory Theater. Make sure to check out Camp TV on TV and on our website, camptv.org. And we'll see you next at our next workshop on July 28th, where we will be learning about animals and doing some science experiments. Who's excited? I know I am. Thanks, everyone.